There are some times when things aren't going to go right. They just are not going to go right. There are times when anything that can happen will happen. Murphy's Law will be knocking at your door. You're going to have sometimes low moments when you won't want to get out of bed. You just want to stay there. At times you won't want to come out the house. Whatever experience you're having right now, it has not come to stay. It has come to pass. That you're going to have some ups and you're going to have some downs. But during those down moments, that's where the growth takes place. That's where the work is. See, anybody can feel good when they have their health, their bills are paid, they have happy relationships, business is successful. Anybody could be positive then. Anybody can have a larger vision then. Anybody can have faith under those kinds of circumstances. The real challenge of growth, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, comes when you get knocked down. How you handle it, that's where the growth takes place.
For every day that you thought you wasn't gonna get through, for every period in your life, you did not see no way you could come out on the other side. Your track record for surviving them bad days is 100%. You have survived every single one of them. Your track record for surviving bad days, y'all, is 100%. And then I want you to ask yourself, well, why did I make it? Well, it's real simple now. It's simply because God ain't through with you.
There's gonna be bad days, there's gonna be dark days, but you gotta embrace it because that pain is what makes you stronger. Success is not measured on the days when the sun shines. Success is measured on the dark, stormy, cloudy days. And if you can't absorb failure, you're never gonna meet success.
For those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream. Well, you don't know how you're going to make this happen, but you just feel within yourself some way, somehow, with the help of God, I'm going to make it happen. I want you to know that you're blessed and highly favored, and that as you go toward the future, begin to know that you have greatness within you. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself. There are rough times are going to come, but they have not come to stay. They have come to pass. It's very important for you to know that. Don't say, I'm having a bad day. Say, I'm having a character building day. If you know why you're doing something, when the hard times come and they're going to come, when the disappointments and the rejections come and they're going to come by the truckloads, your reasons will be your rod and staff to comfort you. To pick you up. Once again, I got a saying on one of my tapes, if life knocks you down, try and land on your back. Because if you can look up, you can get up. Let your reasons get you back up.